The most unique feature of the Academy is its specialism of entrepreneurship. For us, entrepreneurship is very simple. It's about putting in young people a positive attitude and a determination to succeed. And our daily work is to make sure that that becomes a reality in the lives of the students.
When you come here and you see it, it makes everything that we've been through and everything we've done worthwhile. But I think it's an incredible building, but I may be biased, and it's wonderful to see you here and for you to be here as part of our celebration. I must say to you that at no point did I ever believe that this would not happen, because there was a determination that it would happen. I feel the way this building now sits within the heart of the community is symbolic in the way that we wanted this academy to feel.
My name is Max Larkham. I am the project manager of Darwin Creates. And Darwin Creates is what you see before you here, the entrepreneurship bridge based at Darwin Aldridge Community Academy. On this bridge we have 11 self-contained office units, or pods as we're calling them, which are spaces for young people and the wider community to start and run the business from. As well as developing their business ideas, they work with myself and my team to support them through the process of actually turning it into a startup business and that becoming their full-time occupation.
There's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right now.